Using a potato phone in 2022 is no excuse. Leave the potatoes for your babushka, for her borscht. In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to get a free Google Pixel 6. That's right, the latest and greatest phone from Google. If you like this kind of content, make sure you subscribe and hit that like button. Come on, let's go get a free phone. Our target is the Google Pixel 6, 128 gigabytes of storage. It is unlocked, can be used in any carrier. Best Buy has it listed at $599. Our strategy to get this phone for free, we're gonna utilize sign-up bonuses for a credit card, for a bank account, and also a grocery store's cashback program when you purchase gift cards. Capital One is currently offering a $200 cashback when you spend $500 within 3 months. This card also features 1.5% on every purchase, 0% introductory APR for the first 18 months, and no foreign transaction fees, which would make a great card for travel. Please see the link in the description below to get this amazing offer. So once we sign up for this card and we receive it in the mail, our next step is going to be to go to a local grocery store that has a cashback program. We're going to buy gift cards for Best Buy. And in this example, if we buy $600 worth of Best Buy gift cards at Giant Eagle, and the way this program works is they give you 10 cents off every $50 you spend. That'd be $1.20 off of 30 gallons of gas, which comes out to be $36 in cash back. The final step is going to be signing up for this Citizens Bank checking account. If you follow these steps, you can receive up to $400 in free money. Sign up for the account, make a direct deposit of $500 within 60 days, and you receive $300. Then, to get the remaining $100, have 50 transactions within 60 days. If you don't want to buy random things, I suggest you just buy Amazon gift cards and you can load them on Amazon for future purchases. So to summarize, between all of these packs that we're going to do, we're going to have a total of $646. This will cover the expense of the Pixel 6 and also give us $10 left over. Let's go shopping! Thank you. guys, hope you like this video. Just wanted to point out a few things. When you do sign up for a new credit card and a new checking account, they do run your credit score. So it does negatively impact your credit score by, say, 5 to 15 points. So if you can't afford that hit, don't use this method. Also wanted to point out, this process does take a little bit of time. It could take you anywhere between 2 to 3 months to get that $400 from the checking account and a sign up bonus $200 from the credit card. If you like this content, make sure you hit the thumbs up button, subscribe, more videos to come. Thank you.